All right, Saturday night, I'm Alex McKay, and I'm stood outside Enigma Club here in Market Harbour, which is in Leicestershire. And tonight, what a night of entertainment we've got for you. The one and only Mr. Joey Essex is coming in for a full night's worth of entertainment. Tonight, I've got Access All Area wristband, and I'll be taking you with me. Roll VT.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This is Saturday night.
Okay, I've had some jobs before, but we're in Market Harbour. Ladies, you look for C, Joey Essex. Okay, Vegas Saturday evening. I'm now here with the competition winners from Enigma Nightclub. Ladies, are we looking forward to seeing Joey Essex tonight? And also, can I just say congratulations to you all for everybody here for winning the competition? What a girl, she's managed to. The champagne will be flowing tonight. You're going to meet Mr. Joey Essex himself. And you have a couple of pictures, maybe a bit of a dance. And have you seen our YouTube channel before? At least we got some fans somewhere. We'll catch up with you later on. Winners totally out of the bag, and tonight it's these two lucky ladies. Ladies, are we looking forward to see Joey Essex tonight?
Oh, absolutely, yeah.
Have you come to Market Harbour, or you've come a bit further around?
No, I've
come
for a little bit,
it's about 15
miles away.
Okay, ladies, we've come for a big night out, ladies. You've got the champagne all night, you'll get to meet Mr. Joey Essex. You're in for a really good night,
mate.
Thanks for your time. Okay, Saturday night, Alex McKay here with Adam, who's a DJ at Enigma. Adam, how's the night going so far?
Absolutely brilliant. Rammed up, it's really, really good.
And Adam, tonight, what are we expecting from you, music-wise? What are we looking at?
Bit of R&B, bit of house music, bit of all type variety, really. Yeah.
And obviously, who have we worked at the club with before? What are the names you've had here before, Adam?
Tim Westwood, Annie Mack, all the different Radio 1 DJs and quite a few others.
Sounds like it's going to be a good night. And do you reckon Joey Essex will go down well in Market Harbour?
Oh, definitely. They'll be absolutely loving it. They'll be screaming for him.
Adam, thank you very much for your time, sir. Been a pleasure, as always. All right. Okay, well, it's just coming up to 3 a.m. now. The party's still going. We're going to have to head home now because it's just getting a little bit too late. We're going to leave you all here. Thanks for a great night, and we'll see you again when we're back in Market Harbour next time.